This video introduces the ARIS Architect Client. The ARIS Architect is a powerful client tool that conveniently connects to the ARIS server from your computer at home. For now, let's look at the setup. Open the Download Clients perspective and click on Start ARIS Architect Designer. If you do this for the very first time, you will be asked to download and install a small Java archive file. Click OK. Then open the file and unpack ARIS Architect. ARIS Architect is a very powerful client tool that enables you to run lots of admin features and functions. Among these, to import and run reports that let you create multiple users at once, which is shown in a video later on. Please note, you recognize the term architect quite sometimes in this setup. That is by intention, because it defines the ARIS Architect as a client tool that can only be accessed by users of the user group architect that is assigned with ARIS Architect license privileges. As the download was started on your server, you can see on the welcome screen that the connection is already set accordingly. Just log in using your server credentials, system, and your password. If you run ARIS Architect for the first time, you want to set your preferences and choose the United Motor Group as your preferred database, and Demo as your preferred filter. You will only have to do this once. Then click Finish to start the ARIS Architect client.